Amina for the second group, and Thomas, Lydia, Arjun for the third group. Yes, this is your position. So, we'd like to deliver this kind of worksheet. Okay. So, there's two tables here. First table is new classmate. This is about the video, and the second table is about the slide, the character's name Sarah. Still remember it?
Yes.
So, your responsible here is to help you write down what is the expression used in the video. For example, Sarah already mentioned the name, so you have to check this here, the name, and write the expression. And if you found another information, you can write down here. You got it?
Yes.
This is for first group, second group, and third group. Okay, let's pay attention to the video first.
Have a conversation.